Alrighty, good morning. Welcome to Spartan Battle Mode, second 5K. I finished the first one last night at 10 on August 5th. Today is August 6th. I don't know if you can see that on my lovely watch. August 6th, 6:03 a.m. Oh, it's 6:04 now. Anyway, I'm going to try to complete my second 5K of the Battle Mode today. Instead of using the exercise bike like I did last night, I'm going to get on the rowing machine and see how that goes. So it's been about 8 hours since I finished the first one, so this should be interesting. This might be a slower pace than I would like, but the idea here is to finish as many as we can and as fast as we can, so that's what we're going to try to do. So we'll get this thing up and going. I'm going to pause it for a minute so I can get this set back up the way I want it, and then we'll get this thing rolling. Morning. Alrighty. So today I'm going to start by doing the 20 obstacles first. It's a little easier than hopping on and off a rowing machine. So I've got it posted up on the wall here just so I know which route I want to take. Just moving stuff around to make it a little easier. I'm in a confined space today, trying to pick up the time of this a little bit. My stopwatch so that I can time this. Music's playing. So let's get this done because I gotta go to work still. Here we go. Push-ups. All right, right into burpees. Mountain climbers. Jumping jacks. Air squats. Lunges forward. Doing 10 per side. And release push-ups. Tuck jumps. Too early in the morning for this. Plank up downs. That's one. I'm gonna move this. Two. Six. 8, 9, 10, shoulder taps. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Knee slap mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse lunges. Up the guns. Root bridges. 10. Feet climb push-ups. Single leg squats. Calf raises. 10 of them. 1, 2, 3. 10 second plank. Six inch. 10 second squat hold. Then we finish with dips. Stop. 10 dips. Then on the rowing machine, 6,000 meters. All right. Set this up so you. You can see the rowing machine fine. Just under 7 minutes on that. Reset that. So you can actually see the damn machine. Turn it on. With any luck, I'll be 24 minutes or less. say 2 minutes. I'm a little behind the pace. I'm not gonna beat it. Again, for more, 6,000 meters on a 5K. Multiplier is 1.2 times the distance. So 5K, 1.6, plus 6K.
that when you were being used to the grass, 2,000 years, there, just at 8 minutes. So I was hoping for 24. I'm on that pace. A minute or so slower. The last time I did a 5K, which was Sunday, 4 days ago, I did this same race. 60 minutes. So, thanks. What's up, something to do here first thing in the morning? It's a stroke. Don't show up. Don't go out. Don't try to tell me. Fucking cool. You're wrong.
Seconds. That's about 3 strokes longer. So probably 3 minutes. It's usually about 2-3 seconds a stroke for me. Shoes untied. Here we go. If you can see that time. 30 minutes, 36 seconds. Tie the shoe. I'm a little bit off today. So I did the same one on Sunday. It was 30 minutes, like 17 seconds. So it's about 20 seconds slower. About 4 days later, but 8 hours after my first 5K in battle mode here, I'm gonna grab the computer, see if we can see this on my rowing machine. I may have to shut the light off here. See how much of a glow that gives us. Can't really see it. So, take a picture. Strokes. All There it is. 6,026. Alrighty. If you're here for this one, thanks for joining me. Good morning. August 6th. Happy birthday to my ex. There's two exes that have birthdays on this day. Happy birthday to them. Battle mode race number 2 in the books.